In WKTV's Week 2 featured high school football game, the Wyoming High Wolves will travel to Northview for a non-conference clash with the Wildcats. With both teams coming off impressive Week 1 wins, Northview defeated Comstock Park 28-7, while Wyoming defeated Holland 59-25. Wyoming head coach Irv Sigler Jr. pointed to his offensive line as a big part of the opening week win, but said his team will have to improve this week against the experienced Northview squad. Ultimately, though, the third-year coach said the Wolves, who have gone 5-13 in his first two seasons, will need to continue its cultural change to take a competitive step forward.
Well, I think that we've grown a great deal in our ability to practice with purpose, with having a sense of urgency about getting better every day when we come out. So those are the types of things we have to improve every day. The little things are the difference between being good and great, and that's really our driving motion right now. Our guys practice hard, they've prepared hard, they're interested, they're committed. They really want to be good and they want to be pushed. And I describe our kids as lunchbox kids. They come here every day, they've got a lunchbox, they go to work, and they're content with being here and doing what they need to do to get better.
There it is, good.
We'll definitely have our hands full. So being able to run the football and run the clock and keep their offense off the field, in addition to playing really good physical defense, would be two keys for us to win. I'm just real proud of them. Last Thursday, in the midst of that thunderstorm, we came out and had a great first half, had a lot of momentum, and then we had to take a 24-hour cooling off period. You never know what's going to happen, but our guys came back and had a very clear sense of purpose about finishing that game, and I'm real proud of that. That shows a lot of growth in our culture.